Louis J. Bacolod, I will stating the meaning of single letter flag signals using the International Codes of Signals. A for Alpha. I have diver down. Keep clear. Keep clear. Keep well clear as low speed. B for Bravo. I'm taking in, discharging, or carrying dangerous goods. C for Charlie. Yes. Affirmative or significant to the previous group should be read in affirmative. D for Delta. Keep clear of me. I am maneuvering with difficulty. E for Echo. I'm altering my course to starboard. F for Foxtrot. I'm disabled to communicate with you. G for Golf. I require pilot. H for Hotel. I require pilot. I have pilot on board. I for India. I'm altering my course to port. G for Juliet. Keep well clear of me. I'm on fire and have dangerous cargo on board or leaking cargo. K for Kilo. I wish to communicate with you. L for Lima. You should stop your vessel instantly. M for Mike. My vessel is stopped and making no way through the water. N for November. No, negative or significant to the previous group should be read to negative. O for Oscar, man overboard. P is for Papa, in harbor, all person should report on board as the vessels. Q for Cubic, my vessel is healthy and I request free patik. R for Romeo, the way is out. My ship. S for Sierra. I am operating astern propulsion. T for Tango. Keep well clear of me. I'm engaged in pair trolling. U for Uniform. You are running into danger. V for Victor, I require assistance. W for Whiskey, I require medical assistance. X for X-ray. Stop to your intentions and watch for my signals. Y for Yankee. I dragging my anchor. Z for Zolo. I require a tug.